This new video show you how you can remove ADS from Android smartphone with this application, Edquartz. You can just download from the internet browser on your PC or on your smartphone, Android smartphone, and install. First, you need to go to settings. And choose security. Then you can go to unknown sources and click to enable. Allow installation of apps from unknown sources. Then you can go to install AdQuartz. Now, when installed AdQuartz, you need to give your permission, because everything on your smartphone going now inside this filter, VPN filter. Then open AdQuartz and enable. And that's it. It's very simple, very important to save you on many ADS and pop-ups. Bandwidth, look. Bandwidth save. Look how many megabytes save, and how many ADS you blocked, and save you from threads. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye.